The MONRONEY sticker or window sticker is a label required in the United States to be displayed in all new automobiles and includes the listing of certain official information about the car. The window sticker was named after Elmer Stillwell Mike MONRONEY, United States Senator from Oklahoma. MONRONEY sponsored the Automobile Information Disclosure Act of 1958, which mandated the disclosure of equipment and pricing information on new automobiles. Since the mid-1970s, the United States Environmental Protection Agency provides fuel economy metrics in the label to help consumers choose more fuel-efficient vehicles. New requirements for the MONRONEY label were issued for 2008 cars and light-duty trucks sold in the U.S. The 2007 Energy Independence and Security Act EISA mandated inclusion of additional information about fuel efficiency as well as ratings on each vehicle's greenhouse gas emissions and other air pollutants. 1-3. The more comprehensive fuel economy and environment label was mandatory beginning in model year 2013, though some car makers adopted it voluntarily for model year 2012. The new window sticker includes specific labels for alternative fuel and alternative propulsion vehicles available in the U.S. market, such as plug-in hybrids, electric vehicles, flexible fuel vehicles, hydrogen fuel cell vehicles, and natural gas vehicles. The new label introduces the comparison of alternative fuel and advanced technology vehicles with conventional internal combustion engine vehicles using miles per gallon of gasoline equivalent MPGe as a metric. Other information provided for the first time includes greenhouse gas and smog emissions ratings, estimates of fuel costs over the next 5 years, and a QR code that can be scanned by a smartphone to allow users access to additional online information.